guys, I need your help. Cuddles the dog has been kidnapped. Literally kidnapped right at the end. No time to cry. Time to saving. Maybe I can use my phone to track Cuddles down. I don't know where exactly the man took him. There he is. No, wait, it's not. Got the wrong thing. Just a burger van I went to last night. I saved its location, so whenever I'm peckish, I can go to it. But anyway, not time for that. Time to look for Cuddles. Maps. Maps out. It says he's on the Brookwell Road. Let's go. No time to waste. Hello, my name is Lennox Bradley, and I'm back with more fire tips, and I'm going to be telling you how you can keep... I'm here to tell you how you can keep safe during a fire emergency. Now, if there is to be a fire emergency, then you may hear a sound like this. If so, it means you have an active fire alarm. If you don't hear that noise, then it's because you're too lazy to put batteries in your alarm. Hence the reason why it didn't go off. Because you couldn't be bothered to stick batteries in it. So you'll hear a noise like the one you just heard. That means your fire alarm's working. If you don't, it means it's not working because you've been too lazy to stick batteries in it. So, yep, goodbye. Make sure you put batteries in. Hello, I'm back, and I'm searching for Cuddles around the road, which it said he was. However, I can't quite find him. I'm down that road, but he's nowhere to be seen. I'm not too sure what's going on, to be honest. It's really, really weird. It's really, really weird, because... I mean, but why would a man take another man's dog from him? It just doesn't make sense, and yeah, it just doesn't make sense, because, I mean, why can't he just go to the pet shop? He can just go to the pet shop now, he can just buy his own dog, and everything will be fine, he'll have his own. Oh, here's the man. Hello, are you the person who took my dog?
Yeah. Why?
I want to know why you did that, because he's my dog, so, yeah, if you did want your own dog, then you could have just bought one, but hence the reason. Well, why did you take mine?
Because I wanted to.
Because you wanted to? No, that's not a valid reason, and I'm not going to buy that. I need a valid reason why you come up and took the dog I love. The dog I love with all my heart.
Pathetic boy.
Okay, you wanted to, okay? I accept that. I just need to know, well, will you give him back?
Nah.
He's saying he's not going to give him back. Hello, my name is Mike Thunder, and welcome to a final 20 seconds with Mike Thunder. Give me one moment. Yes, it's the very last and final episode of 20 seconds with Mike Thunder, because as much as I like giving fake news, it just wasn't really working. I mean, fake weather. It just was... Blah, 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 blah. It just wasn't really working out. I mean, for the first couple of episodes, I never got to say what I needed to say because the 20 seconds was obviously running out when I was rabbiting on. But, yeah, I'm leaving town and I'm never doing the weather again. I'm going into music. I'm going into the music industry, going to write a few songs, cover some that are already out. Hang on, I can give you a tester now, because I am your lady. Brilliant, see? That's the reason I'm going into music, because I'm so, so good. It's unbelievable. But yeah, anyway, I'm leaving. Thumbs up. Anyway, see ya. Hello, Lennox Bagley here, back with some more fire tips, and my hat is managing to stay on this time. So, if there is a fire emergency, you should hear this noise. Beep, 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 beep. Yep, you'll hear that noise, there's fire emergency, means your fire alarm is working. And as I'm going to say again, if you don't hear beep, 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 means you couldn't be able to put batteries in your smoke alarm, fire alarm, I mean. And that's dangerous because if there is one, you'll go boom. There's a fire in my house. Nice. Fire alarm didn't go off. Oh, I didn't put batteries in. That's me giving you a lecture. Are you going to give Cuddles my dog back? Because, I mean, come on, this is out of order now. I deserve him back. You took him from me.
Just take him.
Yay! Cuddles, are you hurt? It's okay. I'm getting him out. Oh, he's just dead. It's alright. I think you can see him. There he is. I got him back! Brilliant. Everybody can stop worrying now. He's back. And he's not going anywhere. I'm not going to let him anywhere out of my sight. The great mighty Cuddles the dog is back. And I'm glad of that. See? I used my confidence. And got my best friend back. Because that's what good friends do. They protect each other. And sometimes I'm a bit mean to Cuddles. You know, if he does his business or anything in my bed. But now I'm not going to be kind all the time to him. Cuddles! You just peed!
Well, that's that. Another episode gone. Looks like we said goodbye to the one and only Mike Thunder. Big game, really. But at least Cuddles the dog is okay. I mean, would anybody want anything to happen to him?